All right, so I'm gonna take him out and put some of these videos onto my laptop because I am running out of space. So that's the first time I've stepped in. Tim's going back to doing his thing with Chizza. Now, I'm allowing this to happen because I want Chizza to be pushed through this, where she will eventually communicate with Tim a little bit more clearly. It's just, she has to be pushed. And so I want her to get to that point where she says something, because it will help her learn who she is, where she fits in. It will reduce the stress for her. And if Tim doesn't want to listen to her, that's where I'm going to step in. he did the same thing with karma, and karma eventually said something to him, and now he's not so obsessed with her.